I'll show you how to animate the wiggle expression to transition from a stationary object to a random movement. There isn't really an obvious way to do it, but it's actually quite easy. As you can see, I have the regular wiggle expression applied to the position parameter of this layer. The settings here don't really matter because we'll be replacing them. Search for the slider control effect in the effects panel and duplicate it with Ctrl D. I'll name the first one frequency and the second one amount, just so I wouldn't mix them up. Next, I'll delete these parameters, and while my text cursor is in between these brackets, I'll grab the pick whip tool and drag it to my frequency slider. Then I'll add a comma to the expression and drag the pick whip to the amount slider. Now we can animate the wiggle properties with these sliders. For this example, I'll set the frequency to 3 and animate the amount from 0 to 100. And now we have a smooth transition between no movement and random movement. Of course, you can also animate the frequency, but that's basically how you do it. So I hope this tutorial helped.